like, what am I doing here? Why am I here? What's going on around here? What's happening? Why am I teaming up with Kirby? Look at him! Poofing out his stomach. I'm glad to have him on the team. Wait, can I take your power? You can come on the team. I'm gonna put you over the beetle guy. I'm sorry, Bugsy. He's too cute. I want the birdie. Alright, this stage has got a lot of platforms, and I keep almost falling down. Oopsies. Well, do I want a new power here, actually? Because I've just been using the hammer. I might want to mix it up. Wait, do those things hit us? Oh yeah, looks like those hit my teammates. Alright, I didn't realize that. We got a ninja dude right here. Don't want you on the team. Wait, can I take your power for myself? Alright, I'll be a ninja for this stage. Oh! Puzzle piece! Alright, got it! Almost went into the lava afterwards, not gonna lie. Almost just dropped straight into that lava. I was just so focused on the puzzle piece, I didn't even think about it. I just dropped straight down. Alright, Kirby, let's keep running! Look at him with his cute little ninja powers! Oh no, I don't want to take you out, you're one of my favorites. I don't know if like, he's actually my favorite, but like, he's so cute, I love him. Someday, will Kirby ever get the power of one of these dudes? Because like, they've been in almost every game. I think we should get their power at one point or another. Can I turn you guys into friends? Nope. They don't want to be friends. Oh, that's sad. We might want some healing items, Audrey. That wait, hold on. Who needs healing? Who needs... Are you welcome, y'all. I shared it around. You shared it around with everyone else. Oh, what's he do? He doesn't share it around with anyone. Come on. Whoa! Oh, the birdie almost messed it up for me. I wouldn't have been able to go through the door if he just dropped down and broke the ground underneath. Alright, well, I got the ninja power already. That's fine. I got one of these birdies already, too. Okay, let's try this out. What type of sword am I getting? Bluster Ninja, attack up. Oh, what's he doing with the hammer? Bluster hammer? Everyone's getting some bluster. Can I get some bluster food, too? Oh, we managed to open it. Cool. Oh, look at how it just swoops around. Alright, is there an area up here? Alright, well, that brings us back to where we were. So we still have a little more to do in this area. Whoa. That thing scared me. I didn't know I could get hit by the thing in the ground. Alright, let's hop up here too. And now we can reach all these puzzle pieces. There's three of them in here. Let's grab them all. Now let's make an escape. Get out of here, birdie. You're not the same as the birdie I have on my team. Look at the cute little birdie I got on my team. He's so adorable. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I could have taken a shortcut. Oh, well. Doesn't matter. I took the long way. Alright, well, we got one hidden door taken care of. I was worried they'd transport me out, like, right where the door is, and then I'd just fall into the ground. But luckily, they didn't do that. So, phew, I'm safe. I was, like, mashing the A button to make sure I didn't fall into, like, a pit of lava. Oh, this music's so epic! It's great! Is there gonna be, like, a puzzle piece on this thing? Nope, not quite on that one. We just have to try to avoid getting hit by that. My teammates don't seem so good at that one, though. I still got my bluster skill on. I'm not sure if I do. I probably do. Alright, there's that dude there, but... Ooh, that was cool! Oh, there's another hidden door down here. Let's hop in. Wait, first of all, there's this flower. I got a healing item out of the flower. It was totally worth it. 10 out of 10. Alright, now we found another hidden door. In we go. I suppose they're not that difficult to find, but they're still hidden, so you could miss them if you're just rushing through. Oh my gosh, I didn't even realize! Oh wait, I need my ninja ability! Wait, can King DDD do this? Can you do this? I'm gonna have to go back. Why did I lose my ability? I didn't even notice the lava when I dropped down. No! instead. I hope it does at least. Oh man, why did you lose the ninja ability? It was such a silly mistake too, I just didn't see the lava. Phew, I can still do it. Alright, I was so worried. If I had to have the ninja ability, that would have been a huge problem. Oh, an extra stage is open. You push the big switch to open the extra stage on the world map. There's another extra stage. I wasn't expecting another extra. Alright, that's great. That's cool. Wait, is this more stages in the first world then? Or maybe it's the same number. I'm not even sure. I guess we'll find out. Alright, let's make a quick run escape out of here. Let's keep moving, squad. Get this guy out of here. What do you think you're even doing? Right, that rock guy might be useful for something, but I'm not taking him right now. We're gonna just run through. And onto the door. Use your on-ship doors all you want. I'm glad they let you keep going in and out of those doors, because I think some Kirby games didn't let you go in and out. So if you failed, that was it. It was over. Am I supposed to go up? Or to the side? I'm not even sure. Well, let's see. Does the map go over if I move towards it? Oh man, I'm letting myself get hurt. I'm just trying to figure out how these things work. I'm like killing off my teammates just trying to figure out. Okay, yeah, it looks like there's not much special there. It's just that there's some of these like near it. Oh my gosh. I am so sorry, teammate Swan. I need to clean up my act right here. I'm gonna become a sweeper. After all those failures, it's the only thing I can do. Oh man. Oh wait, there's a puzzle piece right here. Oh, I lost my power again though. But thanks to the helpful healing partners. Oh man, I guess we'll just take this, this rocket up. I had to press it at the right time, but I don't know when the right time is. Is there any hidden pieces that we might have missed down here? Oh, wait! I see something we might have missed! I see something! There was a ladder over here! Where does this lead to? Oh my gosh, are you serious? Look at all the goodies on this thing! There's one spike on this that I need to be careful of. Get off of it, everyone! Get off of it! Oh, look, I got the healing stuff, everyone. Don't worry, we're all good and healed and healthy. Oh, that was so sneaky, because you could have just missed it. Especially when the exit just left, like, right down here. Oh, sneaky Kirby. Oh, that was super duper sneaky. Kirby, how could you? Alright, go again. Let's do the jump. I think I picked it too early. Oh no, Lex, it was just in time. We made it. I want to live in this. Like, not any of these kingdoms, but just this area here where they got clouds and balloons and everything's pretty and there's stairs. Can I just live in this area specifically? This end screen? It's beautiful. Lots of puzzle pieces. I wonder what picture you're making. I love the cartoony look of a lot of the pictures. They're so cute. Alright, so we unlocked another stage over here. Sacred Square. Looks a little spooky, and there's also an extra stage. Duplex Dream. Alright, so we got an extra stage, and we got the final stage right here. I am not sure how long these stages will be. I prefer to finish off a world together in the same episode and then start a new world in the next episode. But I think this world has more stages than the last one, so I may end up doing an extra stage. We'll see. We'll see what happens. We'll just go do these stages and see what happens. I'll take the guy with the whip ability and just keep going and hope that I took the right one. I probably need the fire dude now. Wait, actually, this is a nice area, isn't it? Oh yeah, it's a nice area. It is a very icy area. I'm probably funny here. I like it though. Oh, I shouldn't have tried going through. I should have waited it out. Oh, what am I doing? I'm running into them. What am I doing? I need to take my time. Oh, I need to slow down. I've almost killed Chef Kurosawa on... I mean, Kawasaki. Oh, and I can revive him. Wait, can you make him heal for us, actually? Oh, okay, you're giving me fire, blustery fire, rising sizzler. Okay, that's cool. Right, the chef needs healing, though. I didn't know you could revive people like that, though, so that's pretty cool. Alright, I need to be careful of his HP. I don't want him to actually die. But I mean, I'm being pretty reckless lately, so he's probably gonna die. I got a healing item. Good, good, good. Got an item. I need to keep him alive. Oh man, I'm probably gonna kill myself because I keep looking to see what my teammates are doing. Wait. Oh, there's an area down there. I wonder if I can get into it if I... I need another power, actually. I just realized I don't have power anymore. Let me get this fire guy. Oh man, I accidentally killed him. Oops, my bad. All I need is firepower. Alright, please revive yourself. Not you. No, can you guys stop it? Oh man, sometimes my teammates can be so frustrating. Alright, thank you. Alright. Got him. There's a door right here, and there's also stairs. I'm assuming I couldn't come down the stairs, but I can go up the stairs. Alright, let's see what's in this hidden room right here. Okay, so there's a whip. You know what, Chef? You've been struggling for a while. Maybe it's time for you to take a break. Yep, I figured I need firepower still. Wait, do I need it down here, or...? Alright, I got you! Alright, so this time I'm helping him with his power. I'm giving him a sizzle whip. Do you mind attacking these for me? Are you gonna do the thing? Yep, yep, he realizes now he can do something. Oh, he managed to bring the key straight to me? That's awesome! And we got one of the huge puzzle pieces over here, too. Can you take care of that one, too? It's just bothering me, but I don't think it's necessary. I guess we'll leave that area. He has no interest in burning down the other ice block. Can't say I blame him. Alright, let's go up this ladder right here. Alright, I'm gonna want to be careful that I don't land on the lava. Teammates, be careful here. I feel like y'all are gonna kill yourselves. Look at that. So close to death right there. Gotta be careful when I'm around these guys. They're so reckless. Oh wait, this needs to speed me through. I'm worried I'm gonna miss some good stuff. Oh? Oh, phew, they picked up the stairs for me. Alright, now we're going up to the highest level. Wait, man down! Can I revive him? Oh no! We got a man down! Thank you, teammates. I was so worried I wouldn't get that right there. Oh, we lost the birdie. I like the birdie a lot. Oh man. I miss him already. I need to get another friend. I guess we'll hit this switch for right now. We only got 3 people though. I'm really devastated about it. Wait, can I befriend? No, no, no. I want to try befriend. Hold up. I want to try befriend that one. What do you think you're doing? I can befriend you. Wait, wait. Can I become? What is this? Attack up. I lose the power though. I want to keep the power. I don't want to lose it. again and again. I'll be spending forever if I keep going back and forth trying to pick up the power. I got the sleeping power. Wait, I can befriend a ninja. Okay, befriend. Take that. Right now I got the ninja on our team, so we got... I wasn't sure which power I wanted to use, but at least I got them both on my team now. Wait, what is this? These two guys both at once? Is this what I get for taking the chef off my team? He's angry now? Well, then these guys can be tough together. I kind of want the artist ability, though. I don't even know what I'm doing as a sweeper right now. Oh, wait, what's that power? Stop cooking me! Oh, this is crazy! Stop cooking me up! I'm trying to, like, put out your painting. Don't want you on my team again. I literally took you off. You know, I'll leave you. I'll take the artist, though. Oh, one of my teammates picked it up anyway. Wait, what did I do? I just took her in the vacuum. That wasn't even my plan just there. I was planning to take the power, but I guess you wanted my vacuum instead. Oops. My bad. Alright, let's get to the finish. Wait, that was a fun stage. I wish I got the artist ability, though. I was planning on changing to it. Bam! Oh, I think I picked it a little too late. Yup, too late. Only third place. Oh man, that's unfortunate, but oh well. At least I get some healing items and I get some stairs. Alright, puzzle piece time! Well! How are the special ones going? Alright, we almost got all the special pieces in that picture. Attack a slide, performing slide attack, you can do when you have no ability equipped. I don't even know if you can use that skill when you do have an ability equipped, to be honest. Alright, so we only got one stage left here, which is Sacred Square. There's more space, so I feel like there could be more stages, but... I feel like this is the final stage here, so I'm gonna do it right now, because I kind of want to keep the world separate. So if this is the end of World 2, I don't want it going into World 3. Into a World 3 episode. Oh, this music's so nice! Sorry, everything about Kirby games is so exciting. Just so much good stuff involved with Kirby. Oh, we're hitting these switches over here too. Oh wait, do you see that power? I did a cute thing. I really need to check the movesets of each skill. I don't really need to, but I just like to, so I know a couple more skills when I'm going around. Oh wait, give me back the sweeping power. I might switch it though. If there's like a paintbrush power, like I'm gonna instantly switch. That was my plan last time, but I failed. Maybe I should get the Beetle Power. I haven't used Beetle Kirby yet. Got some milk. You guys need any? Okay, they don't need... Oh! They always do this on these boss stages. They hide one puzzle piece. Or maybe more. Maybe that's the only one I've spotted. Maybe there's more that I haven't seen yet. But who knows? Okay, there's three stairs above this door. I'm wondering what this boss is gonna be, because we already fought the Buff King DDD, so I'm wondering what could be next. I already got a guy to use the whip on the team, so I'm not gonna use the whip power. But I would really like... Wait, is this the... Wait, what is this? What am I doing? Wait, what is this? Friendster! Oh my gosh! Yes! This is beautiful! Wait, wait, what can I do on it? I can break down walls using this Friendster, are you serious? This is beautiful! This is amazing! Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out! This is the best thing I've ever seen! you out. I didn't mean to. This is just so exciting and I'm so overwhelmed that I'm afraid everyone's just getting kicked off the team without me even meaning to kick them off. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Alright, let's take these guys out. Get out of here, get out. Oh, look at the one on top. He looks so sad and scared. It makes me feel kind of guilty. Actually, maybe I need your power. Oh, let's put you in the place of the chef. Alright, yeah, looks like we do need your power after all. I had a feeling. Alright, into the store. This is so cool. I might be freaking out too much right now, but like, I mean, come on. This is pretty awesome. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's get rid of these cannons. Don't want them getting in my way. Wait, I want to get rid of this cannon too. I'm trying not to get hit by the cannon though, but I keep getting so close to getting hit. But there's some food over here. I'm gonna pick it up. We need it. We've been on a... We're going on a pretty wild ride here. I feel like I'm taking a good bit of damage because I'm just kind of going crazy with this. I'm really just getting into this right here. Can I break this last one? My healing, is there another thing up here I can maybe get? Oh, sneaky! Wait, I need fire. I need fire for this. Is there a fire dude? Is there a fire dude around here? Wait, are you a fire dude? I don't know if they count as fire dudes. I don't know how to get to this right now. I need some fire! Oh, I don't like missing parts and stages, but I guess I'll skip it for right now. There's probably a fire dude a little ways back, but oh well. I mean, I didn't say I was going for 100% completion this time. I do plan on coming back and replaying all the stages. Alright, is this where the boss is gonna be? You know, let's reset. Let's see who they give us. Alright, I'm gonna take this water power. And I'll put these guys on my team. Oh wait, actually, we have two boomerang guys. I kinda want one of these dragons. I wanna be a dragon, but I also want one of the dragons on my team. I need both. Wait, I might want the fire dude, actually. I'll become the fire dude. Alright, I'll be the fire dude. Whoa, these Pokemon are rising. I'm getting scared because it's gone, like, really quiet. Wait, I want you on my team, too. I'm gonna... Wait, can I have your power, actually? I keep changing my mind. I want your power. You get me on the team, you'll take the place of... Sir Kibble. I keep changing my mind because they keep showing me more. Can't show me more characters and expect me not to like keep changing over and over. Alright, is this where the boss is? Grab it. It's Meta Knight, the Lone Swordsman. Oh, I wanted to use the birdie power though. Alright, I guess he wants me to also use a sword, so we're kind of like evenly matched to some degree. Wait, can one of you guys give me some power? Thank you! Alright, Blizzard Sword, sweet! Oh. It'd be pretty cool if these charm. I wish I didn't have to use the sword ability though. Alright, we're going in again. Wait, are they making me do this a little bit beforehand again? Looks like they are. I'm just gonna run through. Because I have to take the sword ability at the end anyway, so I'm best off just trying to take no damage. Take the birdie ability, that's about it, because it'll probably help me fly up quicker. Alright, let's try this one more time. Oh man! Give me extra powers, team! Thank you! Alright, splash sword! Oh, if I use a splash sword, I can do damage from a... Wait, can I do damage from a distance? No, I think I still have to be up close. Look at my teammates doing good work already! I don't want to speak too soon, but I feel like it's going better so far this time around than the last time. Because I feel like we had taken more damage the last time. Oh, these guys are doing lots of skills. Oh man, I keep losing where I am because there's so many of these guys. I'm trying to hit them as much as I can. I keep just uppercutting. I feel like uppercut's a good idea right here because two of them are pretty close to each other. Oh no, they're going into the background. They're about to use their ability. Oh no, actually my teammates have taken a lot of damage. Check it out! They've taken a lot. Alright, just guys, just avoid... Avoid their line of sight. Oh wait! Oh! Wait, if you get rid of the stuff, they get stuck! Wait, they're stuck! Oh my gosh, I should have realized that the first time! Alright, he went back into being one person. Teammates, help me, help me. I'm so scared. I'm honestly so scared. I don't want to mess this up. Oh, what's this do? Oh, did I get him? I did it! Okay, phew! That was a close one! Look at how dead all my team is. Wait, he's been exposed! We exposed his face! What is this? It probably has happened before, but I don't remember. Oh my gosh! Meta Knight's literally just a Derek Kirby. I've probably known this, but I forgot about it. Or else maybe it's a new thing. Alright, the Derek head is blasting off. Oh, that was intense. We might be able to use Meta Knight on our team now, though, which would be really cool. Wait, what is this? I thought this planet looked too empty. Please, does this count as a new area, new planet? Onward! Alright, what's this mean? Alright, well, we're getting our puzzle pieces now, so we complete that stage. I was wondering if they're gonna put us straight into another stage. Dream Friend Meta Knight, you can now call on Dream Friend Meta Knight. Head to the Dream Palace. Awesome! Fortress of Shadows, Jam Bastion. Even the stoic Meta Knight has fallen prey to the enemy's evil influence, and now their foreboding fortress has suddenly appeared. Why have they come to this land? Why? Undeterred, Kirby and his friends charge forward with gusto. Alright, so two worlds down. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This one